You know we could be famous. We can write an epic on how not to do things right. Chapters of blank pages when we don't talk at all. And god-awful phrases that best anything on some dirty backstreet wall. Still this conflict of emotions has the sense to call a truce from time to time. And it brings us to these moments when the book is compromised with blatant contradictions, because there's times we feel just like this. Just like this. When I couldn't imagine living my life with anybody else, this blinding haze gets lifted when the power of tenderness cuts through with all its glory, and we feel its sweet caress just like this. It's easy to lose it, much harder to keep it in line. But there's something willing to go the extra mile. We rattled the foundation, but we've set it in stable ground. We blast the site with madness, but what keeps it sound is when we feel just like this. Just like this. When the only comfort I've ever known is when the words that leave your lips say we're crazy, spending useless days spitting into the wind. And there'd never be a moment of wasted time if we could always feel just like this. When we're sure that we're losing our minds, no sense of direction and falling out of line, remember the moments that appear just in time. We're the only ones that could save us. We could take on the world when we feel just like this. Just like this. Just like this. I couldn't imagine living my life with anybody else. This blinding haze gets lifted when the powers of tenderness cut through with all its glory. We feel its sweet caress just like this. Just like this.